when I was interviewing at several different dental schools, I've noticed that Louisville Dental School had something very unique to its school, which was a very family-like atmosphere, and that was quite lacking at other schools. I mean, they were great, but Louisville was a lot better in that aspect. And also the technology and equipment and also the faculty here were just phenomenal compared to other schools. I've always wanted to do something that had both science and hands-on and something that had larger impact than just basic science. And because DMD and PhD component, the dual degree program will allow me to become what they call a clinician scientist. I felt like after I'm done with this program, I will have the ability to not only do clinical work, but also the basic science research work. So it essentially would give me the best of both worlds. The broad goal of my project is to find out exactly how two bacteria that are involved in causing periodontitis, which is the inflammation of the gum, how they exactly bind to each other in the oral cavity, and how specifically what proteins they use to bind to each other. I had a really high expectation coming in to the University of Louisville's DMD and PhD program, and I can say without a doubt that expectation has been exceeded.